It's okay. He looked at him on those who qualified for tomorrow night's final 15-4. Bethesda, Maryland will begin her sophomore year of high school in a month. Defending Olympic champion Rebecca Adlington of Great Britain, the top qualifier. The other American in the event, Kate Ziegler, did not qualify for the final. Now, after this reaction from this morning at the Aquatic Center. Thank you.